excuse. More thank yous.
Under attack. camera get the UFT trick. Oh, never mind. I guess so, Gary. We did need SMDs, right, with this. I think. I'm not quite sure. They're safe, that's how you're right. Yesterday, but I guess we all know what to do now. Yelona, you mean?
15 or 20 minutes, I think they will get insta killed.
Give me. There are T2 torps. You mean that? No, the destroyers, Gary, that's annoying. That's the problem. hypertrophy. If you make one or two nanocomps and put them just in front of the harm and heal the first harm, then you have 400 HP regen on the...
You have some... Oh no, I canceled because you removed the... But yes, that's a good idea.
are scattered in the water. that enough?
Maybe.
What are you building? An Adiolo?
Capture them?
I think so.
Huh. Wait, three nukes? Nice.
Apparently not. Well, there are artists, but I didn't see them fire.
Well, those artists were definitely shooting on my base, like on the massive scatter thing we got. Our game?
Oh, yeah, no. Different version. I don't know.
That's what Jammer shit is completely getting wrecked.
Yeah, Elma, his shields went down for a while, and then a lot of his defenses got killed.
Oh, it's like aggressive on that one.
I think all the units will die now, right? Oh, look, this cat started to fire.
Yes, killed the jammer. yeah, maybe. Unless you have like 100 shield HP more on, which might still work in a lot.
Why are they all going for me?
Well, actually this is easy mode compared to DDD's map where it's with nukes instead of the cars.
Yeah. Well, probably because of entropy. Oh, we're all pretty close. Moss collected. All 3 million. Except Alma. 2.3.
Gary has 84 moss wasted.
Elma killed the most. Alright, I'm off to bed, guys. I'll see ya later.